circle. Pavlikator scores! Set up beautifully! Vasilevskiy scores!
My name's Justin Abdicator, born and raised in Michigan. Michigan winters can get long, but the summers are definitely worth grinding out through the winter. And we just, you know, my wife and I really both just enjoy being on the water and spending time. It's just relaxing. It's just tranquil out here. It's a place that we can find kind of away from work to kind of de-stress and get away from, you know, the rigors of the season and the stress that come with it, and kind of our own oasis over here. But you know, obviously we're not too far from Detroit, but we're on far enough, and we're on water where we can enjoy it. We're about to have our first child, boy, in September. I feel like kids that grow up on the lake really, you know, really fall in love with the water sports, whether it's tubing, whether it's surfing or skiing or paddleboarding, whatever it is. I think you grow accustomed and you learn that lifestyle at a young age, and you just really fall in love with it. And I mean, there's no better place to be. An 80 degree day in Michigan, you know, enjoying the water, being on the lake. So we're looking forward to just, you know, spending time with him on the water, you know, and then when he has his friends and his group of friends, they'll probably eventually, you know, take the boat out themselves and enjoy it. But and then we'll be the old parents that, you know, have to watch over and tag along with them, or have to drive the boat. But I think it'll be a lot of fun. He's gonna enjoy it. What's nice about our MasterCraft, the X23, is, you know, I mean, it surfs great, but you know, being able to have company, like I came from having a pontoon boat and thinking, oh, you're gonna have a surfing, wake surfing boat like that, where it's not gonna be comfortable to sit 12 to 15 people, 10 people, whatever it is, and you're not gonna be all talk at the same time. But gosh, just the, you know, the space, the cockpit area, and then the front area where people can sit out and tan or whatever they want.
Just kind of like what you said, when we have company, it's perfect for entertaining because there's a lot of people that can fit on it. It was like an easy transition from the pontoon. You can go fast, you can go slow, and then there's activities you can do on it too. I think it's like the perfect all-around boat. That's coming from someone who knows nothing about boats, but you can do everything on this one, so I think it's amazing.
You know, last year I broke the steering cable, and I was like panicking. Like, I'm like, oh gosh, it's gonna be a huge cost. You know, I was like nervous I did something wrong. You know, next day someone's out, they're like, it's not a big deal. I fixed it and the boat was ready. And they worked on the boat right on the dock, and it was ready to go within a couple hours. Just, I mean, the service, the team, the people, they're great. You know, they're available, you know, 24/7. They just want to help you out, and they want you to enjoy the boat. Is to sell you a boat that you're gonna use and you're gonna enjoy. And you know, as a customer, that's all you can ask for. And when they're gonna build that relationship and lend a helping hand whenever they can, as a customer, there's nowhere else you'd wanna take your business.
Yeah, you guys genuinely care. We're not here for a long time. It's really nice to have that. We really appreciate that.
And the whole Action Water Sports team, it's been fun to get to know, you know, everyone there, and they've been nothing but awesome.